The best alternative to Notepad in Windows 10. Are you using Windows 10 and want to open multiple files in Notepad similar to what you can do in Windows 11? Unfortunately, Microsoft does not provide this feature in the built-in Notepad for Windows 10. So, what is the best replacement for Notepad in Windows 10? The best alternative is the Notepad app. To get it, follow these steps. Open the Start menu and type Store. Then open the Microsoft Store app. In the search box at the top of the page, type Notepad and press Enter. Select Notepad's app from the list of results. Click the Get button to install the app. Note that you can install it using a local account. A Microsoft account is not required. Once the installation is complete, click Open or Launch the app from the Start menu. You can easily customize the settings you need in the Notepad's app. Additionally, you can set it as default app for opening text files in Windows 10. Visit the CNATT channel for more tutorials.